tales usually have some kind of romantic aspect to them?
That's a good question. Maybe myth at some point maybe was true, like...
I think fairy tales are more of like what stories that we tell our children, where myths are kind of like the more realistic version of it.
Tony Bennett left his heart somewhere in San Francisco, and I still haven't found it. There's an actual statue.
Temptation.
Satan. Yeah. Isn't that obvious? No.
Gods and goddesses.
Greeks.
Adam and Eve.
Deities, I think.